are honored again to have our dignitary wagon with us here tonight, and we're honored to have in the back of that dignitary wagon some of the hardworking folks who give up their life for 365 days of the year to make this show the great success that it is today. Our 41st annual Grand Prairie Stompede features President Trevor Dennis, Vice President Dave Babyface Anderson, and Grant the Hitman of Askovich. They're part of the gangsters, by the way. This young lady has been coming to the Grand Prairie Stompede in an official capacity for the last 41 years, and she's only 29 years old. It's Bernie Benson, Treasurer. Watching over the VIP Deer Gardens as well, our treasurer is Cheryl Kimball. Cheryl Kimball, I mentioned that the secretary is Bernie Benson. Our VIP Beer Gardens director, Brad McMullen. Sponsorship, Radon Barker. Enfield director, Jason Skeen. Queen director, Angie Skeen. Wagon director, Phil One Shot Troyer.
Situation before Grand Prairie Kubota and Captain Kirk in his hometown number one barrel, Daler Pressure, Sutherland Pressure. Heat number 9 is in line. Quiet on the set, please. Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa. Holy crap.
They have been called to pull out. You see, that's the importance of being quiet, and I'm not blaming anybody but me. These beautiful thoroughbred horses.
Ooh,
and red to run. When they pull into that barrel. We're okay. We're not okay. Again, you gotta appreciate the red horses. They are wired for sound, more or less. They're professional athletes. They like to show off their ability to run. They work as a team. They get 5 or 6 gallons of oats per day. One of those gallons of oats will feature vitamins and minerals, just like any Olympic athlete, just like any hockey player, football player. In heat number 9 for $50,000. Easy, boys.
Into the middle of the pack, into the back of the pack, and now they sort things out.
Go, 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 go!
Into that second turn,
in the corners tonight. Captain Kirk's got the rail, but it's Evan Solomon's Kirk Benesville for third, and they fly to a rainy, drizzly night in Grand Prairie. And here they come, the home stretch ride for $50,000. I mean, bring the picture in a hurry.
50 grand.
Come on!
So 50 grand. Just wondering if it's all. Okay, guys, that has been a long video. I hope you guys liked this video. Make sure to like and subscribe for more good content, and I'll see you guys later.